Howdy, Cyberspace Tobinator here with today's Daily Pet Battle video. Today I'm in Deadwind Pass. Been a while since I've been here in the Eastern Kingdoms, in original WoW vanilla. Technically a Karazhan, which is a BC edition, but I am here to defeat Grandmaster Pet Tamer Lydia Accoste with an Elekk Plushie in our team to get credit towards an awfully big adventure achievement. So we've got the Elekk Plushie in the team. The other two pets I'm using are the Pandaren Water Spirit and Alpine Foxling, but this is probably a one-pet fight. I will go ahead and lead with Whirlpool. Other two abilities I'm using are Water Jet and Dive, and with the speed advantage, this fight should be nice and quick. First pet Jack is Elemental, and then the next two, Bishibosh and Nightstalker, are both undead pets, which is why I'm using the Alpine Foxling sort of as a just in case, but I'm not even going to bother bringing him in unless I need to. Gonna save Whirlpool and not cast it until the resurrection round. That way it'll hit Nightstalker for some extra damage. And now we can cast Dive. Oh, whoops. Totally messed that up. Luckily, there's no risk in this fight. I thought I had killed him with the last water jet, but I didn't. The remainder of the vanilla tamer is very easy for the most part. You should be able to do them with a single pet, even if you make a ton of mistakes like I've done here. And now we get to see exactly how quickly the Alpine Foxling finishes him off. I'm gonna cast Howl just so it's a one-shot. And if for whatever reason you're trying this with lower level pets, feel free to sub in the Elekk Plushie on the resurrection rounds, because any damage that you do during that round is irrelevant. And that was Lydia Accoste with an Elekk Plushie in the team to get the checkmark towards an awfully big adventure. If you found this video at all helpful, please rate it with a like, subscribe to the channel, comment, all that great stuff. It helps me out a good deal. Very much appreciate the viewership, and we'll see you on the next video.